long time ago, a dragon with 1,000 heads lived on this mountain. The dragon loved the stars shining in the night sky so much that he climbed to the top of the mountain every night and looked up at them. One day, the dragon wished to get closer to the stars and tried to climb to the heavens. However, the heavenly gods would not allow it, and the dragon could not get closer to the stars. So the dragon thought of a way to touch the stars while on Earth. He used his 1,000 heads to gather the light of the stars around the mountain and decorated the summit with their light. The light then shone as beautifully as the night sky, as if the mountain was covered with stars.
Thank you.
know something's following me. It's Ermin. Hello, pretty one.
ー